Hey everybody. Today's Monday, 17th day of April, 2023. And this is Build Back Better. Navigating the Great Reset through control of the Great Narrative. Day, 540 something, I don't know, of training for my trek across Missouri. Via the Katy Trail, a manual wheelchair. So, going into my fourth week of training, after roadwork training, that is, after a two-month hiatus due to my shoulder injury, still feeling, I don't know, still lost a lot of strength, still trying to get that back. Took a bunch of good supplements before I came out here. They probably won't start kicking in though for about another 20 minutes. So, it'll take me a couple laps to warm up. It's pretty cold out. Today, it's in the 40s, well, I guess it might be right at about 50 now. Pooped on this first lap. Yeah. First lap was really crummy. Set the timer 40 minutes, so yeah. first lap was not very good. Can't wait to get my strength back. I don't know how long it's gonna take, but I did I was hoping by June by June 1 I'll be able to get up that hill again, but I don't know. We'll see. I'm trying to get a drink of water here. Starting to feel a little bit stronger, so getting a little warmed up. This was my immediate goal. Just try to get to that first line there. The first black line. But I still gotta warm up a little bit. So yeah, those of you who might be new viewers, or newish, or newer viewers, before I had my little setback with my shoulder injury, I was actually able to get all the way up that hill. I mean, great, not in one straight shot. I had to kind of zigzag. Not even close right now, so just taking it in little increments right now. That's kind of what I did before. First, just shoot for that first black line, but I actually hit it last week. I was able to do it, but I'd be able to do it today, but gotta warm up a little bit though. Whew. Lordy. But I was able to get some weight training in, though, over the weekend. Did a little bit Thursday, it was. More than a little bit, for about an hour. Got about an hour's worth in last Thursday. And then on Sunday, yesterday, it was even a little bit better. We were just kind of doing calisthenics. Well, using a 10-pound weighted therapeutic bar. Yoga bar, I guess that's the name for it, but anyway, so the Sunday workout, yesterday's workout was like a little bit better than Thursday's, and the one I did on Thursday, that was the first time I did any weight training at all for got back a couple months ago. I tried doing the weights, but my shoulder was still way too sore, so I just didn't even want to push it. So Thursday was the first day I was actually able to do like a real weight training type workout. So that felt really good. And then yesterday felt really good. So hopefully just doing this cross training will help whip me back into shape. Cross training, that being doing the weights, every other day or every couple days, interspersed with the roadwork training. Okay. Did it. Alright, hit the first line. Yeah, I almost had no control. Almost lost control, just coming back down that tiny little portion. Because I just had no strength to brake. I'm wondering if it's going to take me another year, because before I think it took me 300 some odd days before I was able to get up that hill. So, the plan was, the training plan, was to get out today and tomorrow. It's supposed to be even a little bit nicer tomorrow. Wednesday, I'm gonna be doing a Show Me St. Charles episode. Gonna be going to Blanchette Park. And that's gonna be part of the St. Charles Parks photo contest for me. I'm going to be going there and taking some photos as well. Those of you who are new, I'm going to be submitting a bunch of photos for photo contest. Deadline is July something. And last Friday, I went down to Main Street, took some pictures at Frontier Park, and then a couple, there were a There's a couple tiny parks on Main Street. Forget Me Not Park, Bertold Square Park. So I took pictures down there. So Wednesday, I'm gonna be going to Blanchard Park, which is named after the founder of St. Charles, Louis Blanchard. Thank you.
Is that a different one?
Yep.
Looks good, buddy.
Yep.
Looks like it's moving.
Whew. this is the fourth or fifth layer. I think this is the fifth. Ugh. Do not recall. Little break here. So, tiny bit of an improvement from last week, just being able to go up that hill a little bit better, endurance is a little bit better, like I was actually able to hit that black line twice. I don't think I did that last week. gents. Time for us to part ways. So, till our paths cross again, happy trails, everybody.